Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Hi friends, welcome to Manipal Kitchen. Today I would like to share the recipe of mushroom kurma, and for that let's jump to the recipe. Now add 2 tablespoons of ghee to a pan, keep it on low flame. When hot, add 1 bay leaf, 1 teaspoon cumin seeds, and let it crackle. Now add a piece of cinnamon, 1 inch cinnamon, and 3 cloves, and stir till combined and all the masalas turn aromatic. Now add 1 cup finely chopped onion and keep it on low flame only. Add salt as needed to the dish and mix till combined and fry till the onions turn translucent. Now onions have fried and turned translucent. Now add 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste and mix and fry till the raw smell disappears and the masala and the paste turns aromatic. Now add 1 slit green chili. Add 3/4 cup of chopped tomatoes, ripe tomatoes. Mix till 1/3 teaspoon of turmeric powder and fry till the tomatoes turn mushy and combine. For that, let's cook it covered for 2 minutes on low flame. Tomatoes have turned mushy. Just mix it till combined again. Now add 1 teaspoon badgi chili powder or Kashmiri chili powder, both are same, and mix till combined. This is the one which gives color to the dish if mixed properly in oil. Add 200 grams of mushroom, chopped mushroom, and give a gentle mix. Now when we have to cover it and cook so that it gives out the moisture and it will turn cooked for 2 minutes. Now let's prepare the masala. For that you add 1/2 cup coconut to blender bowl. Add a mix of 3 almonds and 4 cashews and 2 tablespoons of poppy seeds which have soaked about 1/2 hour back. Close the lid and grind the masala fine. See, the masala is grind perfect. Now open the lid of the pan and see, the mushroom is cooked and it is combined with all the ingredients. Now add the grind masala to the pan of mushroom and add little water. Mix again till combined gently so that mushrooms are intact. Add some more water to increase the gravy and adjust consistency. Give a mix again and cover and cook for 2 minutes on low flame. Now mixture is cooked, it's boiling and flavors are absorbed. Give a gentle mix again. Wow, so yummy. Add 1/2 teaspoon garam masala powder and mix till combined again. Now the dish is ready. Add chopped coriander leaves. Yummy mushroom kurma is ready for you to relish with chapati, puri and roti. Please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for new recipes. So bye for now.